odds or evens?
Odd.
Okay, evens. Yeah. I'll go first place.
Yeah.
Oh god. Oh. Kind of don't like that. Race face. Six. Yep, pass. It's the only way to make Ash.
Go Peter Fire. Pass.
Yep. I really want to. Aw, oh, man, I really want to. screw it. Damn, no. Kyler is so good, though. I'll do the proper play. Four, no phantasm, go again.
Four.
Two.
Pop.
Yep. Good.
Gloria, here we go again.
Mm-hmm.
Low, cycle core, and pass.
I go again.
Five.
Yep. Dominia. Attack. Reveal red. I wonder what I'm gonna take. See, that will give plus three, so six damage coming at me, maybe? Yeah, probably a little boost.
Yeah. Four.
Yep. And pass.
Yeah. Four. Yeah, Dominion boost. And. Curse boost.
Six. Six, six.
Two.
Me too.
Here we go again. And then low and two.
Me too.
Yep.
One go again.
Pick one.
Five.
Six.
Yep. Sigil pass.
Yep. That pops. Purifier 3.
Hmm.
It's like, alright, yeah.
Sorry, thinking. I'm not sure if erase space is actually useful against you. Take one. Two, yeah, sorry.
Here we go again. Close the chain. Load. 3.
One, take 2.
Yeah.
Cromai.
Yeah.
Attack. Action point.
Three.
Yep. Pitch pursuit for 4. Indeed.
Two floating, load, and chamber pass.
Yep. Three, go again.
This is annoying. Three.
Invoke Yendurai. 3.
4.
Yep. Sigil.
Yep.
Pass.
Okay. Yeah. Boost 4. Pull the chain. Like the purifier. Or we're not going to play.
Take 2.
Yep, and then load 2 floating. Three.
Lock 2.
Give it go again.
Yep.
And then load. Load and shoot.
Yeah, take 2.
Yeah.
Yeah, I should have. I don't think it matters. Kyloria?
Yep.
4. That's annoying. Kind of hoping you didn't have it. Go ahead.
I'll load all 3 and then play chamber and pass.
Sure. Pitch, rake.
Yep.
Active furnace.
Yep.
2 floating, Tomeltai. Attack, trigger. Red. What's more important, your heart here or your crown?
A pistol pen, I don't care about the heart.
Yeah, I think I'll do crown then.
Yeah.
Oh. Yep. Good.
Hmm. Hashwing, there we go again.
Yep.
Ashwing, give it go again.
Yep.
Wait. No. Actually. Yeah. Ashwing, here we go again.
Yep.
And then push. Five, go again.
Sink.
Yep. Six. A low long pistol and chamber and pass.
Okay. So you have one max velocity left? All right then. Invoke Yendurai. Two floating. Six.
Sure, six.
Good.
Okay.
Yep.
Interesting. Zero 50 boost, two action points.
One, two, three.
You just want to play Tom?
Yep.
The brain boost. Charging points, five.
You boosted twice this turn?
Yep.
You actually are going to use the Decla Heart, aren't you?
Possibly.
Got five here.
Close the chain. Use one action point. Play Tom.
Yep.
Yeah, I could. Hard. Two. Yeah. The value. Sort of 60 boost. Three.
Take three.
Ten.
Take ten.
Yep.
Wow, can't believe you got that off at pistols. Cromai. Run them all. Three, one arcane.
Three.
Pass. Banish.
Yendurai first. Then at you boost six.
Sure, thank you.
Andre, you'll go again. Cromai, here we go again. And purify pass. Not a lot of cards left.
That's fine, you still got a lot of items. Vynserakai. One arcane. Six.
Six arcane.
Throttle. Six if it hits the arcane.
Yeah, I need to block this for sure. Six.
And sigil.
Yeah.
Banish two. Go ahead.
Vynserakai. Here we go again. And load. Why do I just wait one turn? I just need to wait. Pass.
One more popper. You just drew into it. Oh, what am I gonna do? Let's see. I think this might actually be... I'm trying to figure out a way to get this into my arsenal so I can play it.
Mm-hmm.
But that's not happening. Man, it all went downhill when I played that Kyloria turn 2. I should have played Dominia. Attack with Yendurai, one arcane.
Arcane, block three.
Oh. No popper? What? You pitch a throttle, though. Fuck it. Four. Ash on hit.
Do I kill with Ash? Yeah, I do. Or do I? Not really. Pick one.
Sure. Minus one counter and Ash. Go ahead.
Yeah.
One, two, three.
Oh, for such a sugar. It's four times for four.
Yeah. Pretty good.
I can't even kill you. And then all my physical to be killed.
Yeah. I would hopefully try and burn you down with burn them all. I guess you draw into your pauper next turn. Mm-hmm. Yeah, I should have played Kyloria.
Yeah, should be four times for four.
Alright, let's do a sync first. That's pretty good. Yep. So this one and then quell one, so I'll take two.
Yep.
And then I'm doing it again.
Yep.
Take two. And then this one, I'll take three.
Yep.
Your guy. Four. One arcane.
Four arcane. Four.
Yep. Make Ash. Three.
Oh.
Yep. One, two, three, four.
Four.
Still a lot of damage. Because I can't really hold on to it. Take one.
Go again. Four.
Four.
Go again. Four. Go again, and let me take care. Definitely lowering this guy. This ties it right here.
Yeah.
Yeah, I agree. No. Oh, the arcane.
Well, at least you can pitch a blue now.
Yeah.
But since I showed my hand. Yeah. One arcane, two damage.
But I
sorry, two.
Dead. Yep. Yeah.
Good game. That's close. That was a lot of pistols. That was a lot of setup. Injured all your poppers, but you also banished three poppers off of your first couple boosts, which is not very lucky.
Yeah, I thought I was going to push it. I have a higher thing, second in order for a long time. I can't get my tome. until like really late game.
Yeah.
And at the time, I was like, I already like still set up with my items that the Tome just isn't really doing anything.
Yep. Good thing I didn't actually
I played the Smash Up Velocity that turn, but still.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. Thank God I did not keep Dracona optimized, otherwise, I would have flipped over to shitty stuff. Yeah, I opted not to play the erase spaces because I was like, you're not going to boost. It's just 6 damage.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. Both versions are pretty close, I think. If you can draw your poppers as the pistol plan, you get a lot of tempo that way.
Yeah.
And if you're going aggro, if you draw your poppers, you just get free stuff. So yeah, it's all about boosting. How many poppers do you boost? How many items do you boost? So
yeah, and then 6-8 is like you block enough where it's like, yeah, I'll get eventually get PT.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Well, that's Dash versus Dromai.
Mm-hmm.